Gentlemen, are you ready? I think Dakota Kai is about to get her kick.
I see what you did there. Look at that intimidating scowl.
The following contest is a submission match. Making her way to the ring, representing Damage Control from Auckland, New Zealand, Dakota Kai.
She's got a ruthless attitude, ruthless kicks, all in the name of Damage Control. The captain of Team Kick is long gone. She is now the assassin of Damage Control.
Yeah, the chip on her shoulder has grown even larger since coming back to WWE.
The man is here.
A competitor who never backs down from a fight.
And from Dublin, Ireland, Becky Lynch.
A woman who has devoted her career to elevating the women's division.
Arguably the hardest working competitor in the women's division.
And she's also a leader, and she's a trailblazer.
Well, you could say that Becky Lynch has carved out a Hall of Fame career simply because she has believed in herself every step of the way.
This Iron Man match is underway, a true test to the amount of determination and perseverance in a superstar.
This is a match that can literally come down to one point. Every single second of an Iron Man match is important and should be used wisely.
She'll get sent out the hard way. Heads out of the ring, but needs to be mindful of the referee's count here.
Becky Lynch, the Bexploder.
You'd have to think that in a submission match, the advantage goes to the most technically skilled competitor.
9 times out of 10, I'd say that's right. But every now and then, I think sheer willpower can actually upset in-ring know-how. All the holds and counters in the world won't help you much if your opponent simply refuses to give in and give up.
Becky Lynch setting up for the Bexploder suplex.
She's feeling the hurt here.
Caught with that sharp elbow.
Oh my goodness. Snapmare. Oh, and the rolling neck snap.
Stomping away.
Kicks to the chest.
Getting set up for something in the corner.
Foot meet face. Boom. It's okay. They weren't that pretty anyway.
A non-stop assault from Dakota.
The man's got to figure something out.
Becky able to stop the blitz that was coming her way.
It's time for Becky to take advantage of a misstep and take...
Uh-oh.
Suicide dive! That was coming in hot at breakneck speed.
Going fast and living dangerously.
There it is. Snap suplex. And we might be about to go from commentators to participants in this one, fellas. Dakota interrupts the attack.
Dakota Kai with the crucifix chokehold submission.
A couple of knees and then another one. That'll force the break. She returns the favor there. And she slides her back to the mat. Gotta find a way back into the ring now.
Before the count runs out.
Submission cinched in tight. She could be up a fall in a matter.
Gotta find a way out of the single leg Boston Crab.
Oh, wow. Look at this incredible effort to get out.
Indeed. Their opponent's arm up. Ah, double stop right to the arm. Uh-oh.
And a carefully measured knee drop.
Things have gotten worse for Becky Lynch. She could be out of this match.
Yeah, she is in a rough spot now.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
Constant pressure being kept on Becky. Kai is being smart and not letting up.
Stomp to the belly. Spine.
That'll make your legs go numb.
As her opponent hooked, and slam.
Gotta love her ingenuity. It just might lead to victory.
A jumping stop to the gut. Strikes with a kick.
Becky Lynch looking to embarrass. Reminding her that she did not come here to play games.
And she's stunned to the corner.
Oh, what a kick!
Vicious.
Kick right to the face.
And this is just a vulgar display of ruthlessness.
Oh, look at this ruthlessness in the bottom turnbuckle.
She's getting back to her feet, but is there fight left? From the apron.
Fist directly to the gut.
Boom.
Bam. And Lynch showing there's still quite a bit of fight left in her.
All Dakota's momentum just sapped out of her. I'm not sure how much she has left.
And now thrown back into the ring. Receiving end of some ferocious offense.
Yeah, Becky has to be contemplating how to end things here.
And that was a successful bit of offense with that maneuver. Axe kick!
Elbow thrown to break up the maneuver. Each superstar trying to stay a step ahead and responds with a counter of their own. A stalemate of counters.
Oh, that hurt right to the kidney.
Golly.
Nice takedown by Becky, looking for the armbar. Hits it in. Disarmor.
Oh, is she gonna tap? If she does, could be down a fall.
Tap out. Save your body. You can always fight back.
Arm is trapped, but she gets away. Dakota Kai. GTK. Kai has this in hand now.
And here we go. Single leg crab. What's he planning to do here? And there's the tap. Come on now, ref. Make her let it go. She gets the late score. Put her in the corner now.
Dakota Kai looking for a little real estate to work with. Here she comes.
And that prevents any offense from Dakota.
There's a crucifix. Nicely done.
Listen to this place. It's unreal.
The decibel level in here right now is breaking glass. These fans, no way.
Oh, God, that's a bad landing.
Tempted fate and paid dearly for it.
That haphazard of
up high.
Through the air. It connects.
And after that, you know things have just kicked up a notch.
Pedal to the metal right now.
Caught the leg. What's he planning to do here?
Roll him on his belly, single leg crab.
This won't win the match, but it's one way to inflict a great deal of punishment on an opponent.
Perhaps thinking something else here.
Not sure why though, Michael. She seemed to have it really cinched in.
And now she delivers her back into the ring. She shoots up the top rope.
Dangerous thinking.
She wants to put an end to things here. Incoming.
It's a drop kick. Woo. Intercepted by the man.
Becky Lynch from behind.
Manhandle slam.
This belt.
And here we go. Single leg crab. What's he planning to do here?
Roll him on his tap, tap. And that puts a point on the board.
She gets the score late in the match. Uh-oh, Lynch is honing in.
Becky Lynch looking for it.
Manhandle slam.
Is it the finishing touch Lynch needs?
Oh, the knee takes a big hit.
She's about to rise up to something catastrophic.
Cinched in tight.
Oh, this trap, but she gets away.
Oh, ouch.
Dakota is in a daze. Could be over soon.
She turns it right around to the counter.
Counters on counters. Technical prowess on display.
Face buster. There's not a single person sitting in this arena.
It's pandemonium, Cole. Just exhibiting their fearlessness.
Exhibiting guts and accuracy as well.
Ah, stops the legs.
Hope you boys put your running shoes on. It might be time to clear out.
Whip back into the ring. She did her homework there.
Man, landed hard.
Becky's on fire.
Kai might be feeling a bit rattled.
Oh!
Oh, wicked kick to the lower back. She's getting back to her feet, but is there fight left?
Becky Lynch hurts her right. Oh!
Handle slam.
Lynch got all of her.
Someone's back,
and there she goes. She's saying, I quit.
She somehow gets the fall.
Oof.
Becky Lynch has got a cinched in to disarm. The pressure is on. I think she's about to earn a fall in this Iron Man match.
I agree. This is over.
Arm is trapped, but she gets away. Drop kick.
Great athleticism.
Double stomp.
Pull that kick.
Taking flight.
And she doesn't connect.
Oh, man. Has the arm into a hammerlock cinched in.
Was ready for that.
One response after.
Dakota Kai with the Kai factor.
Hazardous situation for Lynch.
Punch.
Gonna break someone's
tap out. There it is. She gains the fall. Late in the match, and she has scored. Solid contact from Dakota Kai. And Kai doing her best to stay in this matchup.
Yeah, Lynch possibly biting off more than she can chew at this point.
Big time Bex looking for a big time reaction from the WWE Universe.
I think it's about time to roll the dice, Cole. Indeed!
Throws her back in.
Dakota Kai digging down deep, trying to gain some momentum from the WWE Universe.
Gonna have a stiff neck for a while.
Oh, I hope they back up. They're getting too close for comfort.
Well, no one's paying attention to you, Saxon. They're too busy beating the tar out of each other.
The savagery of these competitors, not even our table.
This match could end up bringing the whole arena down. There is no limit to the destruction we could see here tonight. It's been a hardship for these superstars to get to this point. I think these fans are driving them to claw that extra inch.
You can sense the ride these fans have been on, and I'm right there with them.
Hurry, pump handle. Pump handle coming. Suplex. Becky Lynch looked nice job getting to the ropes.
And when you're in that position, you have no other choice.
Uh-oh. Carefully measured.
Big leg drop.
She has her target weighed and measured.
Throwing your body out of the ring like that is more often than not going to provide such a result.
Oh, here it comes! Dakota Kai! Detonation kick!
Dakota can taste it now. And gets tossed back into the mat. Probably not going to win for a couple hundred years, Byron. You know why?
Because the Billy Goat's cut.
The only thing keeping her upright.
Nice monkey flip.
showcasing that attitude that's made her such a threat.
Dakota with plans on ending this.
Catches the leg. Oh, elbow to the knee.
That'll hyperextend your leg. Heavy impact. From the top.
Diving leg drop.
From way up high.
Kai out of there in a hurry.
Dakota Kai picking up speed. Round the base as we go. Boom! Face wash.
Cutting all over their opponent.
How disrespectful, my gosh.
Preserve herself for the remainder of the match.
Look at Becky.
There it is. Manhandle slam.
I don't care who you are. You can't survive any more of those.
You can tell she wants to put an end to this.
Becky in full control here.
Manhandle slam.
This spells doom for Kai.
Uh-oh.
Oh, clutch!
Gonna break someone's back.
And there it is, the tap out, and that will earn her the fall.
With that, she scores the fall.
Submission. She's about to get this fall.
Able to roll to her back and kick away her attacker. Side kick on the mark. Oh, what a kick. And Becky once again facing her competition's wrath.
So dangerous is Kai.
Becky with a takedown looking for the disarmer. Can she cinch it in?
The disarm her. The pressure is on. I think she's about to earn a fall.
And there she goes. She's saying, I quit. With that, she picks up a fall late in the match. Slowly getting up, but she won't like what she's met with. Down on the jaw.
And bite your tongue with that.
Cinches up the arm and a vicious kick to the jaw. Dakota Kai with a bang!
Detonation kick. Did Kai just put an end to this? The end for Lynch could be on its way.
Dakota Kai, kick to the ribs.
Chiropractor. Wow.
Has Dakota settled this?
And here we go. Single leg crab. What's he planning to do? And there's the tap. Come on, Albert.
And she scores a fall.
Dakota Kai picking up speed. Round the base as we go. Boom! Face wash.
Kick to the stomach puts an end to that.
She steers clear of that one.
Great height.
And Dakota now still delivering with intensity.
Becky really in danger here.
Momentum is running away from Becky fast.
Big time offense from Kai.
Boom, nice. Cinches up the arm and a vicious kick to the jaw.
kick.
Unloading their best shot. Let's move.
Probably not going to win for a couple hundred years, Byron. You know why? Because the Billy Goat's curse is in effect.
A tap, tap. And that puts a point on the board.
He's got bad intentions in mind.
The man, Senator, oh, handle slam.
Will that sew this up for Becky?
This might be the beginning of the end.
Oh, man, handle slam.
That's got to end it this time around. Oh, look at Becky.
Stone slam.
Becky has opened up an opportunity.
Across and an elbow drop to the arm.
Lynch is maintaining the advantage.
Kai's got to get it together to avoid disaster.
There's that ego on display from Becky Lynch.
This is the closest anyone in the audience will get to the big time.
And we have seen her take so much damage up in that area, it's getting scary for her.
And look, if she wants to continue, it's going to be at her own peril.
She starts to rise back up, but does she know where she is?
Launching.
Diving fist drop.
Dakota seems unable to turn the momentum here.
Becky's taking what she wants.
Over.
The Van Goat of WWE daring her opponent to rise to her level.
She wants to put an end to things here.
Ooh, that follows Lynch.
And that could be a first step towards Kai gaining control.
Could be the time turn Dakota desperately needed.
Scorpion kick. Monkey flip!
Ooh! Ooh, a nasty kick.
Insulting.
Becky weathered the storm and wants to create a flurry of her own.
Up to the electric chair, down for the drop. Ooh, thought that was an elbow right to the jaw.
Kai sidestepped out of the way.
Kick to the gut. Hammerlock applying.
Hammerlock cinched in, followed by a suplex.
Got.
And here we go. Single leg crab. What's he planning to do here? Roll him out.
There it is. There's the tap out. Probably tapping to preserve herself for the remainder of the match.
And Kai showcasing that attitude that's made her such a threat.
Schoolboy.
Wait, no!
Into a powerbomb!
Ah, oh, setting them up for the inverted figure four!
Time to tap!
That's gotta hurt.
She's got her in her sights.
No way.
Ah, oh, straight to the floor!
That was playing with fire and getting burned.
The decision to take such a risk at this juncture is questionable.
Becky Lynch, best blower suplex.
This is a unique application of a hammerlock.
Oh, oh.
Kick right to the spine.
Crushing the knee there.
She might be zoned in on the leg at this point.
She's trying so desperately to get back up to her feet.
Watch out.
Bobby fist drop.
Dakota is struggling to defend herself.
Gonna be tough to slow Becky down now.
You can see her struggling to find her.
Becky in full control here.
Manhandle slam.
Lynch got all of her.
Uh-oh. Power clutch.
Gonna break someone's back and tap out.
There it is. She gains the fall.
With that, she scores the fall.
Got it. Through the suffering, still gets the win.
Here is your winner, Dakota Kai.
Celebrating now, but you know they are in need of medical attention once they get backstage.
Let's hope the winner is okay.
That's just the risk every superstar takes when they step between the ropes. You just always hope it doesn't happen to you.
Certainly some rain incoming on their victory parade.